Hello everyone, welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the keyboard settings in Nord CE3. So in Nord CE3, if you want to do the keyboard settings or if you want to change the font, I will tell you how to do it all. I will show you all the steps in this video and you have to follow them. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch the video.